achieved with CryEngine 3.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen, it's your buddy Lord, and I'll be doing the first ever blind playthrough of Crysis. As you guys know, I normally tell my history about these games and stuff like that, and since I don't have any recollection of Crysis to begin with, I can't necessarily put a judgment on it, but I did play 3, and I got to a certain point, I stopped because I felt like I needed to come back to play the original 2 games to get a better understanding of the story. And so we're doing this just so for the sake of me being not only for playthrough purposes of getting a natural reaction out of me for playing this game, also to help me with 3 to understand some of the lore and story, because the game doesn't explain itself well enough in 3 for me to get a general idea. And that's how I am with games, is that if I have an incomplete collection, I will go back and get the original games, just complete set. So without further ado, let's get this rolling. Play on Delta. This playthrough will be replacing the Devil May Cry 3 Virgil thing, because I just can't play Devil May Cry for a while. Like, it's just I want to do something besides Devil May Cry for a while.
Found some buried in the rock. This discovery could change the future of the planet. Our fans don't know what they're dealing with. Please.
Seven days later? What the hell?
Listen up, gentlemen. Intel reports a significant military presence on the island. We have the element of surprise, so let's use it. The North Koreans can't know we're here.
They won't even know we'll hit them.
Can it, Psycho? Pay attention. This is a covert operation. Our job is to locate and evacuate. We're not at war here.
Not yet.
Well, Prophet, do we even know if these people are still alive?
That's what we're here to find out. We lost contact with Dr. Rosenthal a week ago when the Korean military locked down the island. 2 days ago, we picked up a distress signal from the team's research vessel. Someone down there wants to be found.
Raptor team, we're beginning approach. Stand by.
All right, gear up. Masks on.
Once we clear the plane, form up on me. Shoots on my mark.
Green in five.
Hold up. Is there subtitles? Because the one thing I need is people bitching about me. Yes, I want blood. Who doesn't want blood? This is a rated M game. Fuck you mean? I don't know why I'm messing with the crosshair thing when there's no crosshairs to begin with. Whatever, just... let's see, where the fuck's the subtitles up in this bitch? Is suit voice active? Male or female? Oh, great. There's a choice. Okay, there's a choice to be made here with this. Male, female, male, female, male, female. I'm trying to think about this. I don't want to hear a dude's voice in my ear. I want a chick to talk to me nice. Okay, that was weird. Oh, I'm sorry. Damn, fuck you, TV. Controller settings. And knowing me, I have like high sensitivity, so let's turn the sensitivity up. Flare control, vehicle control, okay. What just happened?
Nomad, what's your status?
I'm okay, but my HUD scrambled. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but you missed the LZ. Make your way to the beach.
On my way.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
Psycho here. Down and on the move. Justice down. Proceed to LZ.
Aztec, I have negative visual feed from your unit.
Is that a turtle?
Aztec, report. Damn it.
Prophet, I've made it to the beach.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline.
Did I just kill that turtle? Please tell me I didn't kill the turtle. Oh, I killed the turtle. No. I didn't mean to kill it.
Alright. Your suit checks out. You're back online. Still no word from Aztec.
Oh, I feel bad. I killed the turtle.
Head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives display.
Close. Engaged.
Yo, I feel bad now. I killed that turtle. Why is cloak disabled? What the hell?
Cloak engaged.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It was on a timer, isn't it?
Make sure your silencer's attached.
Okay, wait. Said make sure your silencer's attached. Like, what? God damn it. I don't know.
Careful, Nomad. Enemy contact up ahead.
Cloak engaged.
Sneak up on you real smooth. You won't know, cause I'm about to drop you like a fool.
Engaged.
Took him up.
Chill right here for a minute. Damn, his head got cleaned off. Just took it. I took his head like, hey, motherfucker. How you do? Oh, look at the crabs. I don't like crabs. They make me crabby. All right, let's see. I want to look around real quick. Okay, so the super jump in this game is attached to your boost, because you could just jump like ridiculously high in Crysis 3 without any effort, so.
Energy critical.
Prophet, this is Aztec. You copy?
I read you. Give a sit rep.
Something took a swipe at me on the way down. I'm caught up in the trees.
Okay, Aztec, hang tight. Help's on the way.
Come on, let's get to Aztec.
Prophet, I'm not alone out here.
What have you got, Aztec?
KPA, four-man patrol.
Have you been compromised?
Negative, but they're close. Wait, something's...
What?
Sound off now! Not a minute, man! Not a minute, man! Not a minute!
Damn, yeah. Jeez.
What the hell happened here?
Yo, I thought this game was fucking... What the hell's going on? It's like... I'm walking into some DayZ shit. Uh-oh. Yo, something jumps at me, yo.
I don't like this, man.
Yo, don't fucking go near the tree, you dumbass.
Shit, son of a bitch!
Tester, report in. What's Aztec status?
He's dead.
I don't know, but I don't think we're alone out here.
What have you got? KPA?
Negative, sir. We got 4 dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. Before their bodies up bad.
Damn it. All right, pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave him hanging here?
Negative. I'm gonna vaporize. We can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. I never get used to that. Adios, amigo.
Chester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
I'm on it, Prophet.
Take SCAR ammo. All right. Quick about it, trying to grab this dude. Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck did he know I was... No, where's my pistol? No, give me my pistol back. Where's my baby? I just dropped the pistol. God damn it. I want the pistol. Where's the pistol? Fuck. I shouldn't have dropped it. No. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid. Wait a minute. The pistol's a sidearm. No, seriously, how do you fucking put on a... How do you put on a silencer?
Engage. Maximum armor.
That's armor. Seriously, like, wait, hold up. Let me see something. So, you better have your silencer. Silencer for what? It doesn't even have a fucking silencer. Hold up. I'm about to see how do you equip a fucking silencer. Hold up. Binoculars. Grenades. Reload strife. Prone. Next weapon. Hold for weapon select menu. Cloak. There's no freaking... God damn it. There we go. Like, now I feel comfortable. I was like, I've been having...
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Copy, Prophet. I'm on it.
I spotted KPA patrols down on the beach. Use your binocs to tag them before you run in blind.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
They got chickens down there. I could give two shits about the soldiers. I want the chickens. Make a barbecue. Barbecue. Let the shit recharge.
Cloak engaged. Energy critical.
Then track nobody. All right, hold up. Let me sit here for a second. Hold up. Got a random. There's like
light engaged.
Engaged. 죽었어! 도쿠!
LZ is overrun. Psycho and I are moving to the signal location. No man just put foot on the path up the valley, so deal with that first. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Wait, you can ride this motherfucker? Alright. Get run over, bitch! Holy shit! Oh, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. I ditched that car so quick, it wasn't even funny.
Energy critical.
Freaking gone. They don't even know what happened.
Energy critical. Nomad, JSOC indicates that the KPA have a command post on the Eastern Peninsula. I need you to infiltrate and check for intel on enemy emplacements. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
Roger that.
How far out is it? Alright, so let's deal with that command post then.
We ran into a KPA checkpoint up here. You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Kind of hard to do that when you got
engaged.
Thank you.
Fuck, I died. This game's more open than Crysis, though.
You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Engaged.
Probably not worth fighting these guys, so I might as well leave.
Energy critical.
Aw, damn it. I'm gonna have to just kill everybody here. How the hell? Oh, because the gun had a flashlight, I forgot. Shit.
We ran into a KPA checkpoint up here. You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Engaged.
I thought there was somebody else.
Huh?
on, and I'm good to go.
Nomad, you're closing in on that command post. I suggest you switch to cloak and sneak in undetected.
Cloak engaged. Energy critical.
I'm playing with the devil here with this frickin' detection bar.
Cloak engaged. Energy critical. Cloak engaged.
Sneak my way up.
Energy critical. Cloak engaged.
Prophet, I'm inside the communications trailer.
Check those terminals. See if you can access their tactical network.
Got it. I'm in. Downloading now. Got the intel. Proceeding to rendezvous.
Energy critical.
Good work, Nomad. According to these reports, they evacuated the entire civilian population in a matter of days.
What the hell are they hiding?
It gets better. Looks like General Ri Chongqiang is in charge of the whole operation. You thought this would be easy. Think again. Kyong means business, and he's got the KPA's elite special forces unit watching his back.
Fuck this shit!
Engaged. Cloak engaged.
Stuck in here until I have an opportunity to run.
Cloak engaged.
Wow.
approaching a line of KPA defenses. Use grenades to blast your way through.
Close. Engaged. Energy critical. Engaged. Energy critical. Critical.
What the fuck is that?
About time you showed up. You believe this?
Looks like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSOC. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss! I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How can you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze rate?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here!
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it! Aztec is dead and we ain't got the first idea what killed him!
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two. I mean, what are we dealing with here? Cause it ain't just Korean.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here!
Cut the crap, Psycho! You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now, and
fuck?
That's in order.
Something's here.
What the fuck am I fighting?
It's got Jester!
We have to go! We have to go now!
Oh shit. Wait, run? Are we running for it?
Critical.
find Chester. Let's move out!
Fucking thing. That shit was like, what the hell is that? That thing ain't human. A fucking alien. Come to rip my ass out.
Eyes open, boys. KPA comms center up ahead. Watch my back, Nomad. Psycho, cover us.
On it.
Nomad, you're with me.
Engage.
Nothing but bodies. Area looks clear. Move in on that trailer. We're gonna access the KPA secure channel. Nomad, you and Psycho secure the perimeter.
KP, radio. Şifreda şifresiz. Dilin on bar. Hiçbir.
Energy critical.
Alright, listen up. The KPA are holding a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage. Understood?
Understood.
Psycho will provide support as soon as we're done here.
I wish I knew how to put a suppressor on my gun, because apparently... that was never mentioned to me at all. Like, hey man, do you not know how to put a suppressor? Nope, I do not. Come on. Hold up. Let me see something. There's gotta be a way to put a suppressor on.
Maximum armor. Close. Engaged.
Whatever, who cares? Obviously, this gun wasn't meant to have a suppressor.
Engaged.
Alright, so I'm going this way. Damn, I couldn't take them all on. I gotta increase the sensitivity on my...
Sounds like General Ri-Chun Kyong is in charge of the whole operation. He could be on that massacre a few years back, but why would he be here?
I don't know, but watch your backs. These guys are hardcore.
You're approaching a KPA radar station. Find a terminal and access their tactical network.
Smoke engaged.
Can I take this boat? Oh, okay, yeah, so I can take the boat. It's like Far Cry, but better.
This is Psycho. I'm moving into the village now. I'll provide support.
Engaged. Energy critical. Engaged.
Как дрон, да! 무슨 소리였지?
I got bullets to spare, bitches. Oh shit. Damn, I'm not supposed to use anything in here. Jesus Christ. If there was anything to be found here, it's pretty much just dead and gone. Oh wait, never mind. There's a computer here.
Heads up. We now have exact coordinates. The contact is being held in the school. Check your nav.
They're tracking something on the monitor. Looks like a naval fleet heading our way.
Must be the cavalry. An entire fleet just for us.
That's not your concern. Stay focused on finding that hostage.
Following orders. Long distance relationship? All because I wanted to test out the firepower. I got an achievement for it. Wow. There was a place you could buy more ammo.
Energy critical. Close engaged.
In that gas station would cause a nice distraction.
Close engaged. Engaged. Energy critical. Cloak engaged. Energy critical. Cloak engaged. Energy critical.
My boomstick, bitch. Don't you know about the power of the boomstick? I'm about to fucking... Knock, knock.
Got your six, boss.
We've located one of the archaeologists.
Easy, darling. What happened to you?
I'm okay. It's not my blood. Badowski, it... Something tore him to pieces. We thought no one was coming for us. What took you so long?
Well, we had a little trouble finding your boat.
Our boat? Our boat's gone. I contacted Langley a week ago. When no one came, we made a break for the harbor, but something... Something doesn't want us here. Something out there is killing me.
Where's the rest of the team?
Badowski's dead. The others are still at the excavation site. It's east of the heli base above the falls. You have to help them. They don't know what they found.
Can you take us there, love?
Sorry, love. I'm not going back. I barely made it out alive. Listen to me. We've been monitoring Rosenthal's work. He was excavating a statue in the jungle, only it's not a statue. It started transmitting a signal. It led us to a structure in the mountain. Rosenthal thinks it's evidence of a dead civilization. We're not so sure. I think we woke it up. You may not have much time. Get Rosenthal's team out of here and secure this island. Whatever this thing is, you can't let the Koreans have it.
I hate to break this up, but you've got trouble inbound. Part of an armored division is headed your way. You'd better get out of there fast.
You take care of those tanks, Nomad. I'll get our little spy to a safe extraction point.
Wait, how the fuck am I supposed to deal with a tank?
Heads up, Nomad. We've got a KPA armor division heading this way. You've got to take that out before I can extract the civilian.
Son of a bitch. Alright. Hey, buddy. I see you out here. Ah, oh, much better. Where's this tank at? Alright, grab the launcher real quick. Hope the guy don't get freaking mauled to death. Alright. Shit. Stay here for a minute. Go. Where'd he go? Fuck. Stuck out here. Cloak. A mother. Trying to deal with this tank. Come on. I'll hold up. Sorry, I'm coming to clean house. Where the hell is the rest of your party at? Where's your crew? Get off my roof.
Prophet, I'm in the town hall.
Fuck.
Heads up, Nomad. We've got a KPA armor division headed this way. You've got to take that out before I can extract the civilian.
Ow. Fuck off of me. Goodbye. Oh shit, what the hell? Ooh, double pistol. Wait, what? I got double pistols. Damn, don't I know how to dip when I need to?
the extraction point with the hostage in tow.
Copy, Psycho. Report in when she's safely extracted.
Make my way up town with my bitch. Shotgun is freaking ridiculous in this game. I like shotguns, yo. Ragdoll effect, awesome.
I've located one of the research team. I'm transmitting my coordinates. Get up here fast.
Got boosties, man. Boosties. Oh, what?
On my way.
Damn, they're fucking busting like crazy, though. Shit. Alright.
There's a KPA patrol headed your way.
Alright, we're on the move. I'm Jesus, man, I'm running on water.
Proceed with caution.
Maximum armor.
I died in the water. Fuck. Damn it, I was just trying to fucking use the stream as cover, but there's soldiers every fucking where.
Patrol headed your way.
not much debris to hide behind. There is a lot of foliage, though. I could use that. Careful not to be spotted. Crap. Wait, quick. Get down. Get low. Soldiers are every fucking where. Everywhere I look. Fuck, they saw me. Get low. Recharge, recharge, recharge. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, I gotta go. My city needs me, I gotta go. Get low. Freaking dip so quick wasn't even funny. I gotta jump over there. Alright. Oh, I failed like an idiot. Fuck. That was the worst jump I've ever done in gaming history. Fuck. Alright. At least I got away. Holy shit. Oh, somebody threw a grenade.
Nomad, the road to the excavation site is through these caves. Let's move out.
Damn, your face is just the animation of your face. CIA.
You knew, didn't you?
I'd have told you earlier if I thought it made a difference. The CIA have been tracking Rosenthal for years.
What do they want with an archaeologist?
His team discovered evidence of advanced technology.
Wow, I was listening to that. Damn it. I was listening to that dialogue and it cut itself off. Oh well. Cloak mode hides from your enemies. No, it doesn't. Because they'll spot you if you're not careful. And it got torn up twice already.
The situation's FUBAR. I still can't reach JSOC on the secure channel. Must be another jammer. We need to find it and take it out. Until then, we're on our own. The highlighted area of the map is about 3 clicks up this valley. The sooner we are off this rock, the better.
God damn it, Prophet! What the hell? Prophet, you read me? Come in, Prophet! Come in!
Energy
damn
critical.
It!
your squad leader. Suit readings and location signal are negative. What the hell's going on down there?
Prophet is MIA. I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got two men down and something just grabbed Prophet. It dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
We're gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight and I'll get a bird down there to you ASAP.
Negative, sir. I can still complete. I've got intel on Rosenthal's location. He's being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base.
Huh?
I'm going.
It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. Provide no tactical support at this time. If you can locate and disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area and see if we can locate that excavation site.
Copy, Major. Much appreciated.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Energy critical.
That guy did spot me, right? Like, whatever. I need ammo. All the ammo I can muster.
Energy critical. Cloak engaged.
I was trying to run up on this guy real freaking quick, but like you saw how the checkpoint like done screwed me.
Cloak engaged.
Damn it. Yeah, smoke grenades, fucking useless. Don't ever use them. It's been confirmed that they are useless. Oh, that's the thing that's been shooting at me. And I got clipped. Okay, so now, this fucking thing over here to the right needs to go.
Engaged.
Not in here. Fuck. Recharge.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Where's the freaking button on this thing? There we go.
Good job, Nomad. We got our GPS system online. Satellite recon indicates a North Korean compound close to the river. Transmitting the coordinates now. We'll scan the area for your excavation site.
Oh, okay, it's right.
Energy critical.
Shit. Quick. Oh god, I don't get spotted. I just want to look to see if there's more ammo. Random chicken. Dead chicken. And now I'm running. I had to do it. I'm sorry. I had to do it. I saw chicken and I had to punch it. All right, go. I just couldn't help it, man. Like, I punched this turtle, I might as well punch a chicken while I'm at it just to make it even. Like choking a chicken, but bigger. Wait, hold up. Could have sworn I just heard something. Or am I imagining shit now?
Energy critical. Engaged.
Nomad, you're closing in on the North Korean compound. We're planning an assault on the island. Any intel you can gather would be a great help. It's heavily fortified, so look for a quiet way in.
Engaged. Engaged. Energy critical. Critical.
족가라!
engaged.
Damn, I'm stuck in here. Oh, they threw a grenade in here! Fuck. I thought I could get away with it.
So look for a quiet way in.
see me creeping and sneaking. I know I've been quiet for a little bit, but the thing is, it's like, it's dark. I'm trying not to say a lot. And I'm trying to figure out, I'm trying to listen into footsteps. Look at these two douchebags. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick. Smack her with a dick, smack her with a dick.
Close engaged. Close engaged.
Being spotted by something or someone. Holy shit, there's no cover anywhere here.
Smoke engaged.
This is where crouching takes its toll. Dude, I'm playing like freaking a weird ass twisted game of tag or hide and go seek with these fuckers.
Cloak engaged. Cloak engaged. Engaged.
Nano Ninja.
Nomun Molimokas,
least the game actually tolerates me killing people. But seriously though, these people won't fucking, like, they just constantly are in the way. Don't you fucking look at me. Keep fucking walking. Damn it! No, fuck it. I'm storming the building. I'm storming the place. Who cares? Killing anything and everything that moves. Doing this like how I should have did it. Fuck stealthy. We're doing this shit like we're straight out of COD, goddammit. Any heads pop up? Yeah, he's still there. Oh, fuck.
Nomad, you're closing in on the North Korean compound. We're planning an assault on the island. Any intel you can gather would be a great help. It's heavily fortified, so look for a quiet...
Damn! Oh, look for a quiet... BAM! Got fucking mauled. Jesus Christ, I need to increase the sensitivity. This was stupid. Well, let me increase the sensitivity. What time is it? Holy shit, it's already 5 o'clock. Game settings. No, that's not it. No, that's not it. Sensitivity, that shit's gotta go up. There we go.
Engaged.
Close. Engaged. Boy, y'all. Fuck you, I'm out. So quick. Fuck you. Fuck you and your rice children!
There's a road on the other side leading up to the camp.
Are you fucking kidding me? That helicopter got a vendetta. Charge back up before he turns around. Are you gonna be fucking kidding me? Fuck, I was trying to run in because of that stupid helicopter, yo. Should have just took it out when I was over here. Look at it, look at it over there.
We're picking up a vehicle heading your way with heavy guard. Keep your eyes peeled.
I wish you could shoot it down. Climbing through the bushes and shit.
Close engaged. Engaged. Close engaged.
Nomad, you're closing in on the North Korean compound. We're planning an assault on the island. Any intel you can gather would be a great help. It's heavily fortified, so look for a quiet way in.
Engaged. Maximum armor. Close. Maximum armor. Close. Engaged.
Bu ya?
kill Harao.
Crouch.
Close. Engaged. Engaged.
This dude is seriously blocking the door. You know what? Fuck it. I'm sick of this shit. I was like, I'm sick of that shit. Fuck it. I don't care. I'm done.
Engaged.
I'm gonna have to climb up and steal this dude's sniper rifle real quick. Get up and climb. Hey buddy, I'm about to steal your shit.
Yeah!
you know I have zero fucks to give if I'm fucking literally just hitting anything with an explosive of some kind. They make a shit ton of noise. I don't know what it is, but I don't care.
Download complete.
Get it, Nomad. Nice work. Looks like the enemy forces are concentrated around that mountain. This will help us plan our line of attack. We also have the location of the excavation site. You should see the coordinates on your PDA right about now. I suggest you take a vehicle and stick to the road.
Approaching the excavation site.
Copy, Nomad. Infiltrate the research dome and get Rosenthal out of there. I'll scramble a VTOL before you are.
Engaged.
Choshimaro.
Energy critical. Engaged.
We're being attacked. We're being attacked.
Sorry, I had to do it. it wasn't the smartest plan in the world, but it was better than nothing. Oh, I activated maximum armor a little too late.
upset.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Why don't you die? Oh shit! Run through the bushes.
Engaged. Energy critical.
How do you get in this bitch?
Look, engaged.
General Kyong, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we go on.
I'm tired of these delays. You are never this cautious with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the Hindukush.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found. We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time, Doctor. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should be. Your Pentagon will militarize this project. Do you really think they will allow you the same latitude we have?
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source
temple? Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen. Hold on. The first images are coming through. What the... That can't be. There's something moving. But that's impossible. My God! Kyung! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop him! You have to get out of there now! They're still alive!
Who's alive? What are you talking about?
The fossil! It's still alive! It's... Oh, God!
Dad, we're picking up a microwave burst transmission from your area. What did you do?
Get out of there now! What the... Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces. We need to get out of here.
Thank God! Kyung has my team, my daughter, up at the mine in the mountains. You have to get to them. I think we've made a terrible mistake. What have I done?
Energy critical.
Oh, shit.
Rosenthal's dead.
Hell froze over.
Just turned this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
Your bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. Haul ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
Damn, hell if it literally froze over. I wonder, can I punch him and turn him? No, I can't. It won't let me punch him. Alright. Okay, you're clever, game. You're very clever. I wanted to shoot him to see what would happen. But I should be able to kill this guy, though, right? Yeah, that's what I thought would happen. Okay.
Close engaged.
It says the hell froze over real fucking fast. Now I gotta get out of this bitch.
Engaged.
Let's make our way over to wherever this place is.
Energy critical. Close engaged.
Chill right here for a second so I can get a full recharge. Try to make a mad dash for the thing. I think it stopped what I was doing because they like I saw something over there in the distance. Let's pray to God that the shadows actually keep me safe. Actually, no. Hold on, I don't trust the game. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Time to go. Fuck, I'm dead. Damn, I got... Okay, so that just pretty much threw everything I knew out the window. Shadows protect you, my ass. The hell? The extraction point is really far.
Engaged.
This is gonna be a long freaking trip. Once I get to the extraction point, I'm going to probably call it a day, and we'll continue to play through a little bit later on. We got this, Jet Set Radio Future, and Blinks 2, so. That's like a fresh pace of, and oh yeah, not to mention Uncharted. So I think we're set for some playthroughs.
What? What is it?
Why are these guys chilling in the bushes? What the fuck? The fuck?
Engaged. Engaged.
Shit, I should have. I didn't know what would happen if that the boat would just stop working. I thought that would be slick. I thought I was being slick. Come on. Fuck it. I heard my guys just scream like a bitch. Go, ah! Come on.
Thank you.
Come on. Go.
Nomad, this is Vulture 2-6 approaching the LZ. Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
Come on, Vulture.
Engaged. Energy critical. Cloak engaged.
Still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
Engaged. Engaged.
This is Vulture 2-6 approaching the LZ. Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ's still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
Come on, capture.
Engaged. Engaged. Energy critical. Cloak engaged.
Man, they kill you so fast. Holy shit.
Nomad, this is Vulture 2-6 approaching the LZ. Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ's still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
Engaged. Engaged. Close. Engaged. Engaged. Energy critical.
Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ's still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
Engaged.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
Cloak engaged. Cloak engaged. Engaged.
Strickland, you copy? I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
Cloak engaged.
Wow.
Still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
Strickland, you copy? I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
Engaged. Maximum armor.
Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Roger.
aboard, sir!
All right, Nomad! Living up to your name, I see!
You heard about Prophet.
I'm actually gonna miss the bastard. You believe this mess?
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Amen to that.
I got a silver trophy for doing it on a hard difficulty, Act 1. Jesus Christ.
So, this is the famous nanosuit we keep hearing about.
Man, I gotta get me one of those.
Yeah, like Uncle Sam's gonna spend millions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be mouthing off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. I'm gonna circle around and fire countermeasures before we land.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. The bastards are blowing this ridge to smithereens. Keep your head down or you lose it.
But why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or sands. Shells tend to this one.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. The harbor's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.
Ah! Corbin, get the engine on board. I want this VTOL out of here now. Ah! Follow me, sir. Shit! Lieutenant Bradley's waiting for you at the Overlook! Incoming!
Energy critical.
Yeah, but like I said, I'm done for today. Thank you guys for watching the first part of Crisis. I'll be continuing this alongside Jet Set Radio Future, Blinks 2, and Uncharted trilogy. So, thank you. And like always, go underground. I'll tell you guys to follow or whatever on Twitter or whatnot, but I know people don't do it, so who cares? Anyway, peace out, guys.